After next year, me and my coach were discussing that, and he says if I really want to and I'm serious about it, we will do it. But he says if I'm not, then we won't. So it's 50-50 right now. We'll see how it goes.
In terms of being so, are you enjoying the sport enough to think you may be able to continue?
Yeah, I'm enjoying the sport, but I asked Michael Johnson one time, why did he continue in the sport? Why did he stop running so early when he was on top? And he said, I've done everything that I want to. So I think going to Rio and winning those 3 gold medals and breaking more records, after that, it's going to be hard to motivate myself to continue. So if I can find some reason or some way to motivate myself one more time, I'll definitely come to London.
And when do you think you're going to make that decision? Will that be after Rio?
Yeah, definitely after Rio. I'll decide if I'm going to do it or not.